continuing to work on Cumberland Avenue. You see them wearing orange, and for a different reason. Crews replacing a large water main there. KUB says it used the old pipe they were replacing as a sleeve for a natural gas line. A reminder, westbound and eastbound traffic both down to one lane along Cumberland on August 8th.